Hey, this is Caroline from WDBNK. Today's recipe will be a dal. So let's get started.
We need laurel, nutmeg, some coriander, clove buds, cardamom, cinnamon, ginger, and turmeric. A lot of coconut oil. We roast the garlic and the spices. Some cumin. Add the spices. And chilies. And we need some salt. So when you see that the garlic gets a bit of color, you can add the pre-cooked dal. Now add the lentils.